Coronavirus has reached the UK. Two patients from the same family in England tested positive on Friday. They are the first such cases in Britain. To stem the spread of the virus, major airlines, including British Airways, United Airlines and Virgin Atlantic, have suspended flights to China. And many countries have chartered planes to evacuate their citizens from the infected city of Wuhan, ground zero of the global emergency. It includes a plane carrying 83 British and 27 foreign nationals, which landed at a British airbase. Those aboard face 14 days of quarantine. According to the BBC, there were originally meant to be 150 Britons on the flight from Wuhan. But some UK citizens didn't make it on board after being told family members with Chinese passports would be rejected. Even though that decision was reversed hours before the plane was due to depart, for some it was too late to get to the airport in time. Coronavirus has spread to at least 23 other countries outside China, including Australia, France and Hong Kong. But there have been no deaths outside of China.